Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? In my today's video, I will be sharing a bit of my daily routine. I will be vlogging as I go about the day. My day starts with a cup of herbal tea. I collect the herbs from my garden. I have tulsi here. I'm going to take a few leaves of tulsi along with the herbs which is commonly found. I have bhumi amla, which is a very good herb which can be used in the tea, or you can also consume it in your dishes. It has a very good properties for your health. My garden has a few herbs which are very useful. I will be sure. While the potatoes are boiling, I have decided to make chutney, coconut and roasted gram chutney. 5 minutes. To make the dry red chutney which goes inside the masala dosa, I'm making it instant chutney. For that I'm taking coconut powder 2 tablespoons, chili powder 1 teaspoon, sambar powder which is optional 1/2 teaspoon, salt, a pinch of hing, jeera dhania powder, haldi a pinch, and oil to mix all this. My heavy breakfast needed to be burnt, so I had to do some other work like cleaning the house and tending my garden. It was a very eventful day. After all this work, a quiet, peaceful time is what I needed, so I took a stroll in the park nearby. It was a very beautiful day with the birds and water around. So this is how I spent my day. If you like such videos, I will be blogging more. If you have anything in the comments, please leave it there. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.